You already know what it is. It's your boy Laid Back with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Juice WRLD, Justin Bieber, you up to bat.
Bah. Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Happy you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit, cause I was born in the A.
It's your boy Laid Back. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Appreciate time. Appreciate life in 2021. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos, man. Before we get started, man, you already know, man, I gotta pay my respects, man. Definitely rest in peace to Juice. Definitely gotta say rest in peace to Juice, man. But he just dropped this new record, man, featuring Justin Bieber, Wonder to LA. Now, before we get into that, man, I'm also running a promo deal, man, on my merch, man. The Appreciate Time, Appreciate Life just came out. You know what I'm saying? If you use the code SQUAD UP, it'll give you 15% off on all my merch, man, from now until the end of the year, man. So I just wanted to say happy holidays to everybody, man. Make sure y'all being safe out there. I'm going to also put the link to the merch in the pinned comment. But yeah, I'm excited, man. This is Justin Bieber and Juice WRLD. I don't know what to expect. This is trash or pass, though. Fire Squad, what's poppin'? Let's get it. Hold on, man. Love in a hotel. I like what is going already. I like what is going already, man. Let's go.
I'm the bed to the hotel room floor. I wanted to LA, hoping to explore. Little did I know, I find a little more. Love at my hotel room door. From the bed to the hotel room floor.
Okay.
Maybe it's the love, maybe it's the drugs, maybe it's because my girl.
Maybe it's because my girl is the plug. Did you hear the bass line come in? Doom, 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 doom. Ooh.
Like guitar chords. She loves drugs. She goes hardcore. She's hiding from the truth. It's under the rug. Maybe it's because the lies they fill her up. You see the ghost on the front porch. You see the blood at the front door. We were doing zans in the Honda Accord.
Fantasies became a reality. Now, you know, we ain't doing no Zans and all that type of stuff. You know that. But your fantasy, your dream can become your reality if you're willing to put in the work, man. Let's go.
But only for one of us. I wanted to LA, hoping to explore. Little did I know, I find a little more. Love at my hotel room door. From the bed to the hotel room floor.
Okay.
Reminiscing about the days you broke my heart. Thankful that we worked it out, we come so far.
Right.
Still you gotta give me space and let me breathe.
Hey.
Still you gotta give me loving that I need.
Hey.
Still we gotta focus on the little things.
Hey, hold up, man. Hold up, man. Just to say, we gotta focus on the little things. That little subtlety and change in his voice, that shit was hard.
Never wanna end up how we used to be. And I don't wanna hear you say, yeah, that you don't wanna be with me. Cause we need some company. That's why I need you come for me. I wanted to LA, hoping to explore. Little did I know, I find a little more. Love at my hotel room door. From the bed to the hotel room floor. Wanted to LA.
Oh. Wow. All right, that was Juice WRLD and Justin Bieber, Wanted to LA, Treasure Pass. Pass. I like it. Groovy. I like the beat. I like Justin. Pause. You know what I'm saying? I just like they sounded good together on the record. You know what I mean? I like that. And just, I'm excited too, man. You know what I'm saying? He coming out with an album. I'm here for it. I know y'all here for it. I need y'all here for it. I'm excited, man. I'm excited. I like that. Vibey too. Real vibey track, man. But you already know what you gotta do, man. Drop your rating in the comments below. Is that a trash or pass? Also hit that subscribe button. It's your boy Laid Back, man. Self-love and positivity. Till next time, Fire Squad, I got you when you know it. Hey.